Hey everyone, welcome to Cute Facts. Today we're going on a wild adventure to discover some amazing animals. Let's dive in. Today we'll be exploring animals that start with the letter F. Foxes are small mammals that are known for their intelligence and their ability to adapt to different environments. They are carnivores and hunt small animals, such as mice, rabbits, and birds. Also, they are nocturnal animals and are most active at night. They are excellent hunters and have a keen sense of smell. Foxes are social animals and live in groups called litters. Foxes are very adaptable animals. They can live in a variety of habitats, including forests, grasslands, and deserts. They are also very intelligent animals and have been known to outsmart humans. Flamingos are large birds that are known for their bright pink feathers. They are wading birds and spend much of their time in water. They are herbivores and eat a variety of algae and small crustaceans. Flamingos are social animals and live in large flocks. They are known for their unique feeding behavior, which involves filtering food from the water with their specialized beaks. Flamingos are very social animals and live in large colonies. They are also very graceful birds and are known for their elegant movements. Frogs are amphibians that have moist skin and can live both on land and in water. They are carnivores and eat a variety of insects and other small animals. They are known for their ability to jump long distances. They have powerful hind legs that help them to leap through the air. Frogs are important for the ecosystem because they help to control insect populations. Frogs are fascinating creatures. They have a unique life cycle that involves metamorphosis. They start out as tadpoles and then transform into adults. They also have a wide variety of colors and patterns. Ferrets are small mammals that are related to weasels. They are carnivores and hunt small animals such as mice and rats. Ferrets are domesticated animals and are often kept as pets. They are playful and intelligent animals and are known for their curiosity. Ferrets are social animals and enjoy playing with other ferrets. Ferrets are very playful animals. They love to explore their surroundings and to play with toys. They are also very affectionate animals and enjoy cuddling with their owners. Fosses are carnivorous mammals that are native to Madagascar. They are similar in appearance to cats but are more closely related to mongooses. Fosses are excellent climbers and can be found in forests and grasslands. They are nocturnal animals and are known for their hunting skills. Fosses are unique animals. They are only found in Madagascar and nowhere else in the world. They are also very good climbers and can climb trees and bushes. Falcons are birds of prey that are known for their speed and agility. They are carnivores and hunt a variety of birds and small mammals. Falcons have sharp talons and powerful beaks that they use to kill their prey. Falcons are excellent flyers and can reach speeds of up to 200 miles per hour. Falcons are incredible hunters. They have excellent eyesight and can spot prey from miles away. They are also very agile and can maneuver quickly in the air. Fennec foxes are small foxes that are native to the Sahara Desert. They are well adapted to life in the desert and have large ears that help them to stay cool. Fennec foxes are omnivores and eat a variety of insects, plants, and small animals. They are social animals and live in groups called burrows. Fennec foxes are very cute animals. They have large ears and a fluffy tail. They are also very good at digging burrows and can create a complex network of tunnels. Fireflies are insects that are known for their ability to produce light. They use their light to attract mates and to warn predators. Fireflies are carnivores and eat a variety of insects. They are important for the ecosystem because they help to control insect populations. Fireflies are fascinating creatures. They can produce light through a chemical reaction. They are also very social animals and can be seen flying in large groups. Finches are small birds that are found in many parts of the world. They are herbivores and eat a variety of seeds and fruits. Finches are social animals and live in flocks. They are known for their colorful plumage and their cheerful songs. Finches are very small birds. They are often no larger than a human thumb. They are also very colorful and can come in a variety of bright colors. Flying squirrels are small rodents that are known for their ability to glide through the air. They have a loose flap of skin that connects their front and hind legs, which allows them to glide from tree to tree. Flying squirrels are nocturnal animals and are active at night. They are herbivores and eat a variety of nuts, seeds, and fruits. Flying squirrels are very cute animals. They have large, round eyes and fluffy tails. They are also very good at gliding and can glide for distances of up to 50 feet. We learned about so many amazing creatures that start with the letter F. That's it for today's animal alphabet adventure. Be sure to subscribe to Cute Facts and hit the bell icon for more fun animal facts and videos. See you next time!